let's take a look at all the new features we've added over the last month. First up, in Hootsuite Analytics, you'll now be able to analyze your LinkedIn videos alongside your other posts to better understand the success of all your LinkedIn content. Next up, we've improved the content navigation experience within the mobile publisher. You can now easily review and filter scheduled content by social networks, as well as by post status. There are two exciting updates this month for Hootsuite Impact. IGTV data is here. Get a more holistic view of how your IGTV content is performing, and optimize your overall Instagram content strategy by understanding how each content format resonates with your Instagram audience. This month, we've also added integrated campaign filtering in Hootsuite Impact. When publishing a post through Composer that is part of a campaign, AutoTagger will pull the campaign into Hootsuite Impact as a campaign tag for a seamless filtering experience, allowing you to filter your reporting for that campaign. This month, Sparkcentral by Hootsuite gets a fresh new look. We're redesigning the interface to streamline the designs and workflows to match the Hootsuite look and feel that you know and love. What's more, Sparkcentral by Hootsuite has partnered with a best-in-breed conversational AI platform, Chatlayer.ai, to harness the power of chatbots. We understand the importance of maximizing your resources to effectively handle large volumes of conversations with a personal touch. With this new integration, you'll have access to a range of chatbot solutions, from simple to sophisticated. Over in the app directory this month, there's a new free app for Hootsuite and HubSpot users. With the HubSpot for Hootsuite app, you can enrich your CRM with the latest data from Twitter and Facebook streams from within the Hootsuite dashboard. This will enable you to better qualify your leads, run more effective campaigns, and offer a more personalized support experience. And another exciting release in the app directory, Audiogram is now live. With this app, you can promote and share clips from podcasts directly to your social networks. If these apps have caught your attention, be sure to check out our App Directory Help article to discover popular apps to help increase your productivity and get more value from Hootsuite. That's it for our new features this month. Check out our What's New page to stay updated with all the latest and greatest.